Simulate this space. It's gonna be an EDM paradise. It's gonna be fuckless, fucking models, implants, tramp stamps, all the real shit. That's Pelosi Entertainment. Now give me a minute here, a minute. I gotta go grab something inside.
Johnny, we nearly got the club. We're finally a go.
And you take care of these guys. No cold feet. Okay?
Let's go.
Could you be any louder, Michael? No, I paid attention to that.
Gentlemen, you're going back to set. You get lost, Wrinkles?
Who's this jackass?
Hey, you!
Oh, turns out these guys are in love with their contract. They'll be going back to the set with me.
Can you believe this fucking clown? No! This guy's all mine!
Get dementia.
Stop it right now.
We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Okay, sure, man, sure.
Alright. Let's get back to the lot.
Whoa, hey!
Look, you can bully him, but you can't bully Talent, buddy. We are not shooting until I get a new deal.
Can't bully Talent? Just what? You're gonna be a good boy when I'm done.
Thank you.
coming for strong trucks. I don't want a new deal. So much has to be off the show entirely. I've got a feeling you might want to reconsider as well.
Whoa! How did you know there was enough clearance? Do you need to fly under the bridges? For sure, man, we're going to hit something. Enough! Enough! All right, I'll do the shitty movie for the shitty money.
I'll do anything you want. I'll blow you.
And just stop!
Finally, you come to your senses. I'll take you to the studio. Hey, Milt,
what?
I think you owe an apology to Mr. Richards.
Would I be in pain?
No, you should apologize to me.
A brutal honesty, bud. You're not that good. It feels loaded. You're lucky you're working at all. You're kidding me, right? I am an artist, dude.
You're apologizing. When you see Solomon, you say, sorry for the misunderstanding, sir, and you will always, always appreciate the opportunity he's given you. Now, where am I putting this thing down?
When Devin Weston came to do a studio visit, he used the empty water tank.
All right, then we'll do the same.
Put it there. The water tank turned parking lot.
Setting it down.
Solomon's office. Come on.
Look, I'm feeling a little beat up. How about I call my guy, go in a little jolly, and call Solomon from wherever I wake up in a week?
How about you see him right now, and we go flying again if you even look like your fellow piss test at any point on this shoot?
Milton here has a little something he wants to say.
I just want to say that I'm sorry for any misunderstanding, sir. And I appreciate all the opportunities that you've given me.
Of course.
Michael, what can I say? You're natural. I love you.
You're too kind.
No, I mean, I don't need to forgive you. But would it be okay if I gave you a shout? The shoot seems cursed for some reason or another. I need an associate producer.
I'd love that.
We'll talk soon. I gotta go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Like I'm still here? Hell yeah. Get the question mark off on the freaking map. Working like a boss. Yield that. Yeah, I figured it's her.
Not now. Make it a quick. You're eating into my party.
That's for me to get off your fat ass.
Exercise stuff about relaxing for you and for my wife.
No, I don't want to sleep with you. No, I don't care that I'm 39 and single. It doesn't worry me a bit. I'm not stressed out at all. Now go fuck yourself.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. Just fuck you. All of you. I'm on my own.
I'm a little upset.
You'll remedy me in the fucking lab.
Hey, I played high school football, all right, sweetheart. All state. QB.
Whatever. Just don't have a coronary. Let's go!
Whoa.
Okay, ma'am, boobs, race you to the beach! I don't know who I'm more embarrassed for. Not exactly dressed for cardio.
It's running. How much gear do you need?
I feel like I'm being chased by my creepy uncle.
Yeah, if your uncle was the same age as you mean. Although that would explain a lot.
Fuck you!
Why are you so angry?
I'm not angry! I'm exercising! I can hear you wheezing! Run on the roof! Hit that traffic head on!
Yeah, I could have guessed you were one of those.
Call an exercise, you lazy idiot!
You make me feel well adjusted.
Amateur!
Oh my god, are you blind?
How's that punch thing holding up? You broke my cadence, you fucking moron!
You should really think about behavioral medication.
Oh,
okay,
man.
I thought I had issues, but you give me hope.
I own you!
My cat lady. My office is right near here if you want to work through some of that shit.
Yeah, because you're a walking advertisement for therapy.
Olay!
That's too shabby, huh?
You can have that one on me. I never got out of second gear. I already did it 10K today.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. My chest. Fuck me.
Screw you! You're lucky I'm tapering for a try!
Jesus. Could have been that contender. Can I kill you? I want to steal your bike. Is my therapist house somewhere in the world?